everybody, welcome back to Nightmare Girl.
Hey.
And in the last part, we got the St. Patrick's Day door and the Independence Day door done.
Woo!
So now I think Lauren said we're on our way to the Halloween door.
Yep. Which has a very short time due thing.
Probably because it doesn't have a lot of enemies, I'm not sure.
Mm.
So hopefully. I'm just gonna grab the door.
Yeah.
That's mine.
Oogie is one fucking vain bastard. He just puts his face on everything.
It's just so weird that, like, we destroyed the other two, but we need to grab these ones.
Yeah, I don't really get the thought process behind this particular sequence.
Well, the thing is, right, you still need the doors to, like, power Spiral Hill or some stupid shit, so you need them, which is super dumb.
But that mechanism's flawed anyway, because you'd have needed them to use it in general. And no one even knew the doors existed before Jack went out into the hinterlands.
Yep. The whole thing is fucked.
So it just doesn't make any sense at all.
Ugh, fuck me!
Do they just have these, like, door-shaped keys and we're like, what the fuck are these? But they work!
Oh god, I'm not gonna do this.
Yes, you will! Use the explosives!
I'm trying! Oh yeah, I'm not gonna make this first try. No, no way.
This is why I was like, do you want to do the longer one first? But then you said it's got loads of enemies, so I was like, no.
Okay, I got this. Just, I need to plan out my strategy better, that's all.
Mm-hmm. It still bothers me that he's always in his suit in the cutscenes when he's not in the actual gameplay.
Yep.
It's like, surely it doesn't take much to code that in. Obviously, I don't know, but...
on. Are you serious?
That sucked.
Oh my god. Okay.
It's kind of dumb how close the presents have to be to the pumpkins or whatever they're hiding
in
to make
nothing. And it's really dumb that they used ghosts here.
Yeah. Ghosts that do not have any consistent laws of physics applied to them.
Well, obviously, I'm not gonna make this. Fuck.
Okay. You can do it, dude. You just have to believe.
Well, it's just a really weird way of setting it up, that's all.
Hmm. I don't necessarily disagree, but still, you can do it. You've done it once, you can do it again.
To make this game better, I do think that, you know, they should introduce, like, a throwing arc to the presents. Like, you press and hold, and then there's, like, an arc that you can...
Okay, yeah.
But be smarter. Ah. Alright, I'm going to a different door. This is stupid.
Oh, right, you're going to a different door. Okay, let me find you one.
Yeah, because I think I just spent 10 minutes on that fucking shit, and I'm not... No.
Let's see, what gives you a bit more time? Also, what's
can
closest?
I go to the other tree thing? This place...
That's only going to take you back to where the Independence Day door was. Hold on. Wait, no, it's not, sorry.
I was going to say, that's fucking stupid.
Okay, can you show me the map so I know where you are exactly?
Yeah, just give me a second, I gotta kill all these people.
That's fine. If you're where I think you are, then we can go to the Valentine's Day door next, but I just want to check.
Alright. Get my money. Okay. I am over here.
Okay, cool. Right, so if you go to the bottom left path, that goes to Valentine's Day.
Okay.
And you've got 1 minute and 15 seconds to do the fight in there.
Oh, thank God. This 35 second BS is super dumb.
Hmm.
Alright, here we go.
Yay!
It is Valentine's Day door.
I was gonna start singing the Valentine's Day by Linkin Park, but A, copyright, and B, I don't know the words, so...
Wah wah.
I just know it's a song.
Alright. So how many fucking enemies are in here? Oh, of course!
These guys aren't that bad to take down. Oh, just shit. Whatever comes up. Oh, there's more.
Hold the fuck on.
Blue soul? Oh, no.
Crystal bottle for one, because I'm, you know, dying.
That never helps. Oh, God, there's three of them?
Yep. Take well, I already fucking took one down, so.
Fire soul. Is that a fire soul?
Yeah, it is.
Did you get it?
Oh, come on!
Use the axe! It's probably gone by now, actually.
Okay,
You can do it!
I got this.
You got this, dude!
As long as there isn't another one, I'll be fine. Shit. No. I got this. Done! Done! Woo! Dead.
Done diddly un.
Okay, and then we'll just take this.
I get it. If I replace these Oogie doors with the real holiday doors at Spiral Hill, I should be able to put all the doors back in place.
Yes, Jack. Good thinking, Jack.
Ah, thanks for pointing out the obvious, Jack. You massive moron. Then again, I doubt you have a brain in that skull of yours.
Health!
Yeah, yeah.
Woo!
Good, because I have no more crystal bottles.
Uh-ohs.
Okay. So, I did that one. So, now I can't even go in there anymore, wow.
It's protected by the forest.
Alright, so, where do I go?
Oh, sorry. Did you just come out of the Valentine's Day room?
Yes, I did.
Okay, that's fine. If you go through the path to the north of the room...
Which one? There's two.
Well, the one that's, like, straight up from the room, not the one that's, like, deviates to the left.
Alright. Going up!
Actually, having said that, you could go through either or, but yeah, just go straight up.
Good God.
And then there should be a path that branches out from the one you're on now.
There's one where the tree's opened, apparently.
Or two.
I don't know.
But yeah, well, there are two in this room. You can get to Easter or...
Okay, so there's one to the right, and then I can go down. Which one?
Yeah, do go right. Right is Thanksgiving Day.
Okay.
Well, Thanksgiving, I don't think it has a day on the end, does it?
No, it's just Thanksgiving.
That's fine. We don't really celebrate it over here.
Same here. It's really just for America, and then we kind of just have it, I guess.
America. Isn't it just like Christmas 2.0 because you have pretty much the same food?
Pretty much. It's kind of weird. It's a very weird holiday.
Celebrating the day you didn't kill all the Indians once, or the Americans,
oh!
rather.
That's not nice.
I went there.
Celebrating the one time you guys weren't completely racist.
I'm not a bad person.
No one said you were, Lauren. Yeah, motherfucker! Woo!
It worked.
Boom!
Yeah. You got a little too much joy out of that.
Cause just seeing them explode is super fun. Mm. Bone chilling! Okay, you know what, guys? Taking your turns to hit me, not fair. Alright, you know what?
More fire!
Fuck you!
And yet they still come. It's almost as if they question your power.
You question the Pumpkin King? You dare?
want to see an alternate version where Jack's just like this power mad king.
That would make my day. Dictator, like, do you dare question the Pumpkin King's wisdom?
I would love that.
Holy shit, these guys just keep coming.
Yeah, but you keep getting more fire.
No, I don't.
Oh, I thought you just picked up another soul. I'm sorry.
That's a health soul.
But I do apologize.
Come on. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Shit. Come on! Oh my god. How many more?
All of the bones.
I'm gonna die.
Or we're not time.
I'm dead.
Hey, he's down. I love how he doesn't really die, he just like, just kind of has a moment.
Yeah, but you know what? Dying what? Is not good.
It doesn't like reset the whole stage, does it?
No, but it also fucking takes away my money.
Forgot about that.
Oh, come on!
What? That's nuts.
It took almost 10, like a whole 1,000. That's so not fair. Like, I understand if you take away the shit that, you know, I collect.
Yeah. But nothing more, then.
Why am I back here?
Save it now?
I still have the Valentine's Day door.
That's fine.
Okay, next time on Nightmare Before Christmas, Oogie's Revenge, we're gonna go back to the Thanksgiving door. See you guys next time.